In today's video, guys, we're using Fern99's Dope Combo and Blox Fruits.